What's up, people of the first court, of the second court, well, for that matter. It's CrazyMan6335 here, bringing you Retribution Last Stand. And it appears they have fixed the lag. Hallelujah. And I got my flamer. Oh, yeah. So I'll probably rank up like four times. Look at that, dude. That is so beastly. Oh my god, I'm still amazed. This is only my second match with this commander. So yeah, I know the flamer is really good because I saw that other guy using it. And I'm trying to get that achievement where you like jump on like 50 people or 100 people it is, I think. And that's a difficult achievement. But it's worth it because you get some pretty cool war gear, I guess. I don't really pay attention. I just see achievements and I'm like, I'm on it. But this Saturday, I'm going to be playing a lot of the Space Marine. I'm going to try and get that Let's Play finished, recording-wise. Excuse me. This weekend, recording-wise, I said, notice. Watch this. Boom! Oh, yeah. Burn, baby, burn. I'll jump on him, too. Look at this, dude. I already got 24, 25 kills. Oh, don't start, dude. Don't start. Shoot. Burn them. Oh man, they're already all dead. Dude, this is running really nice. I like this. If only the game was like this all the time. He lost his little probe thing. Throw the nade! Jump away! Alrighty, here we go. Let's save this space marine. Oh no! Trap me in! I didn't use the shield. Apparently I'm supposed to use the shield. I just don't believe in draining energy over something like that. Unless I absolutely need it. Burn, baby, burn! Wow, he actually does die pretty fast. I think the lag was helping us last time. Oh yeah! Thank God, this is a really nice experience. After playing my last match, I was like, oh, are you kidding me? You can't lag like that. And now we're not. And we only have two Tau commanders this time. Jump over their head. Boom. Let's go. Burn. Burn, Space Marines. Oh, crap. They're all after me. He's mine. Somebody's mine. You're not mine. Okay. Let's get out of here. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Blue flames, baby. Blue flames for days. Blue screen of death for days. What? Oh, that was not a good spawn. I'll take the damage, guys. I'm a friggin' beast like that. Kill this thing, right? Those things, right? Kill them, not... Get them off me. I swear to God, get this thing off me. Get them off! I accidentally unplugged the mic. Am I still alive? I totally was wondering what happened as soon as my audio cut out. Oh, get these freaking things off me. These teammates are terrible. You guys suck. Oh, that was a terrible name on my part. John Vogel. I have no idea who that is. Don't let them retreat. No.
Evasive maneuvers.
Burn, baby, burn. That's what I like to see right there. Now, kill those. This guy's got the lightning claw, so he's pretty beast. I'm interested to see if we'll make it to wave 20 this time. Because last time we did not. In case you watched. My guy's level 4. Yeah, you can see that right there. He's only level 4. So I'm very disappointed. But, yeah. I'm really getting back into this game. Getting back into Last Stand and all that nonsense. And as such. Let's get out of here! Oh, look at that. Boom. You guys missed because you suck. That's why they missed. Hopefully my flamer is as strong as that other dude's. It should be, but I played a bunch of Arkham Asylum last night. Dude, that game is... I found out why I played that game on Xbox. It's beautiful. It's beautiful on PC. It runs extremely well even when I'm uploading a video. And I get like 55 FPS when I'm uploading. Which, this sucks. This thing sucks against the nubs. I thought it was better. Maybe they nerfed it. Oh, that wasn't a good idea. Well, maybe it was. Save me, Space Marine guy. I'm going to capture these points. And I'm going to throw an aid right there. Why is everyone attacking me? That did nothing. Okay. Note to self. Photon grenades. Not useful against orc knobs. Okay, so they're targeting the space... No, they're not. They're just completely ignoring him. Again. Alright, let's roast him. Yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, this is going to be awesome. Go burn! Yes! Oh, yes! Not the Ogryns. The Ogryns aren't going to be awesome, but... No, don't you steal my kills. Don't you steal my kills. Don't you steal nothing of mine. That's just going for the achievement right there, so... Don't worry about it. We're cool. Get these things off me. Every melee unit is targeting me right now. I'm going to attack these guys over here. They're still chasing me. Let's jump them. Jump them! Boom! That's so cool. Thank you. Oh no, he's chasing me again. Take him. Take him. Take him in melee. Jump these guys. Bang! It's roasting time. I don't even know where I got that. I think it's from this game. Oh, I just hit the mic. That's not good. Alright, let's get out of there. Beep, 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 beep. You are officially roasted. That does not work against the... Whoa, they just like synchronized death right there. Too bad this Space Marine guy isn't running the Dreadnought. He's like running some Lehrman's Blessing thing. Maybe it's just as good. I don't know. Maybe I'm like being super uber racist or something. Burn the smaller ones. That's what's really good for this flamer. It's taking out these smaller units, including the... It's really effective against scouts. This thing's trying like fucking humping me or something. No, it's not. Good against Tyranids. Pretty much good against anything that has a lot of numbers. Good against the weaker Eldar units too. So, there's Chip 101 for you. That includes multiplayer. I'm probably going to play a bunch of 3v3s after this. Maybe I'll invite some random people. And no, don't message me and be like, I'm going to get in because I probably already played it by the time. I'm going to cap this point. Just because they have that under control. This guy kind of is already built on melee, or very close range with the jump pack and stuff, dealing very good damage. Burn! Burn! 154 kills? I don't even think I had that all last match. Yeah, buddy. I'm just going to sit down here and wait. What is that? I don't even know what that is. Oh, that's a dreadnought. Is there anything else? Okay. I'll take on the dreadnought. Get out! Destroy the vehicle. Get this dreadnought away from me. Right now. I'll take out the Space Marines. There's another one attacking me. I can't get a break. This structure is cleared. Is it cleared? That's my flamethrower noise right there. Stun grenade away! It's not too effective against tacticals. I think they did nerf it. What is he doing? Holy crap, I know what it... Okay, I know what the shield thing does now. It, like, greatly increases your damage. That's how we're doing so good. Because look at that, there's no way I deal. I shoot these guys outside, and then when they step inside the barrier thing, I just do a whole crap load of damage to them. Look at that, they all step inside, and we do great damage. I think... Is that draining health, or... Maybe not, I don't know. I may just be going insane. That's always fun. Right, insanity. You did, son. I got it. Don't worry, I got it. It's like he doesn't trust me. I'll do the same thing you just did, and I'll get a lot more kills. And I'll stun. That's pretty cool. But, I'm rank 5 now. Woo! Whoop, whoop. Sorry. Jump on these guys. It'll get me an achievement! Or work towards an achievement. Oh, it didn't kill anybody. Oh, well. Worried about leveling up right now. I want to see what he's got in the later levels. The highest level person I've seen has been 6 so far, so that's not very high at all. Boom! Get off my people. Whoa! 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 Oh, yeah! Roasted all these Imperial Guardsmen. God, I love this flamethrower. It's like friggin' the best thing to ever happen since ever. Look at that, dude. We're getting like 4,000, 5,000 points. Nobody's even gone down yet. We're over 1,000,000. That's nice. That's nice. Boom, boom. What do we got up here? Shooters? I'll take my chances with them. Nah, we don't need to throw that. Look at that flamer, dude. How do you compare against that? If they go with my prediction, which I think they will, of putting the Tau in the next Dawn of War expansion, might be a little bit OP. Because that flamer is just beast mode activated. And it shreds. I mean, it shreds. What are you doing? He just runs up here and he's like, I gotta take this point, guys! No, you don't. Oh, that was good teamwork right there. Now I'm gonna roast them all. It's roasting time. Up. Up. I probably shouldn't jump over there, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Because he's not gonna target me. Fair enough. Fair enough. It's got some pretty good range on this flamer too. That one's targeting me. There's no doubt about it. That one is definitely after me. Oh, you kidding me? Oh. Good thing I totally misclicked right there. What's the Space Marine guy doing? Oh, you're right. I didn't even see him. I thought we had 2 guys. Get off me. Right now. Get away from me. Yeah, you're lucky that wall just stopped me right there. The wall that I used as defense just stopped me. Come on. Oh, they spawned over here. Okay. Bring it on. Wave 11, I got no problem taking on Banshees. Because once again, the Flamer owns against Banshees. Look at that. 2,000, 2,000, 2,000, 2,000. Oh, Warp Spiders. Even better. Warp Spiders are very fragile units. And it's Friday. Oh, dude, look at that. They got no chance. No, what are you doing? You're targeting the wrong units. Ow, 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 ow. Please don't tell me another unit's going to spawn in here. There's a Seer Council here, too? When did you guys just get here? No, I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to stay back. Stay at range and burn the warp spiders, because that's what you do. That's what you do with this guy. And a flamer. I Might even get, like, I'm probably going to get 300 kills this match. That's going to be my prediction. 300 kills. Calling it a final right now. God, I love that he can't get knocked back. That's really good. We have this little thing. It's like a grenade, and you can, like, throw it, and it stuns people. It's pretty cool. He takes no damage from the fire prism. That's awesome. Like, look at this. This fire prism has been shooting me the whole time, and I'm still at full health. Quickly capture the point! Get down here, everybody. There's Chaos Heretics, and these are easy to kill. Well, for me they are, anyway, because I got a flamethrower. What are they doing? Oh, I thought they are running up to me in melee, I think. Silly heretics. Tricks are for kids. You sure? Oh. This guy's got this thing handled, so we're looking pretty good. I think we might make it to wave 20. Now, that's just a cocky prediction. But I'm going to do this. Holy crap! I don't even know what just happened. My eyes just got raped, I think, a little bit. I don't know what he does here. Does he, like, beat him with the shield or something? Because he does no damage. God, my jumps are so on today. I might get 300 kills at the end of this round. Get this thinking. Get the Blood Crusher away from me right now. Great, let me guess. This one's chasing me too. Oh no, I got the Chaos Dreadnought. Even better. Turn on the shield. Since I got criticized for not doing it last video. Here, I turned it on. See? It's shiny. I don't like using it just because it takes away from my jump ability. And that is important. Since I'm pretty much the least effective one here against vehicles, I'm thinking I should just go capture that point. Yeah. Go, go, gadget, point capture. Jeez, we're nearly up to 2 million points here. What's your high score in Last Stand? I'm too lazy to look it up on the leaderboards. It's gotta be at least 3 million. I'll be disappointed if it's less than 3. That's a Swarmlord. Swarmlords are so weak, though. They're pathetic. It's kind of funny. It is funny to see that Swarmlords suck in this game. Turn around and shoot these things. Oh, no, you're getting mugged. Oh, no. I need a funny name for these. What's a funny name? Something stupid. Oh, God, Jesus. They're everywhere. Go down here. Oh, crap. There's more. More things. More hamsters. That's what we called them. I was sitting there thinking, what do we call those things in the Let's Play? Oh, yeah. Look at that. I've lost half health, and I just jumped right in the middle of everything. Jump over there. Yeah. That's a tough now, are you? Now that you can't hit me in melee, because I'm at ranged and behind this big stone wall that you can control with your mind. Uh-oh. 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 This ain't good. This ain't good. Run! Run! Don't worry, Tile Guy. I'll get you up. Space Marine dude, get out of there. They're all after me for some reason. I've done nothing wrong. Oh, no, they're all after him. Well, I'll go get him up then. Jump over there. I got you, Ogatai 36. He's got pretty good health regen, too. I'm really impressed by this commander. He's definitely a little bit OP, considering I'm only rank level 5, and I already have 311 kills in one match, and blah, 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 blah. There's stuff you don't care about, blah, 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 blah. This Space Marine guy is really keeping us alive. I'll even say it. Oh no. Get them off me. Right now. Oh, the Swarmler was attacking me. Nice. He hurts. Locked. Thank God these things don't. Who's it after now? Oh, it's after that guy again. Again. It already killed him once. After him. No. Nope. What? No, 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 no. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Keep shooting him, guys. Get this thing away from me. Right now. He's still after me. Still at... Watch this. Whoop! Here's a little jukety-juke move. Get him after the Space Marine guy while I capture this point. That was not a term... Oh, my God. Dude, did you see that? It gave me the thing as Termagant plus 6. I did not just kill a Termagant, dude. I killed a Swarm Lord, and it gave me plus 6. God. Get more points for killing scouts than to do Swarm Lords. Don't shoot the shield thing. I don't even know what it does. But it's cool, and it gives this little circle thing. I'm a fan of circles. Is he jumping? He's jumping the space. No, he's up in the other tile guy. Oh, now they're all jumping me. Need for the walls to go up? Ah, let's get out of here anyway. Oh, that was perfect timing. That's when you want to escape. Oh, that's right. These guys have jetpacks. I forgot. Watch this. Ah! Look at that. Look at that. I'm still alive. Oh, what do we got going on here? A little heresy? You traitor dreadnought! You're lucky my flamer does very, very little damage against vehicles. That guy needs to put on like some armor that just makes it so he can't get knocked down, because that's the only thing that's holding him back is his knockback. He's just getting beat up. Oh, not his brightest idea. Nobody's going to do it, huh? I'll capture the point. I don't care, man. It's not like I'm doing any damage to that freaking thing anyway. Dun, 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 dun. Take out the heavy weapons team. I know there's going to be a whole bunch of Ogryns that's just spawning here very shortly. What am I at? 339? Jeez. Oh, Sentinel. Those things are stupid. You are stupid. That's right, I'm talking to you. Oh, good. They got the Ogryns. But for some reason, I'm still taking a lot of damage. I blame the Sentinels. Hey man, you interested in the game? Yeah, I'm interested in the game. That's why I'm playing the game. Ow, 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 ow. These Sentinels are going to kill me. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Suck, Sentinels. Suck. Get these Sentinels off me. I'm gonna hide behind this wall. This tank. Tank debris. Rubble. We're all. No, other side. Other side. Ha ha ha. It's an ambush. Oh, he's targeting the tower guy now. Good. Wow. Took him long enough. I find it funny that the Space Marine guy who's in melee is just doing the best out of all of us health-wise. That's a death to me. Space Marine guy. Somebody. You went the wrong way. Those are friggin' not good. See, I knew they were gonna do that, so that's why I'm jumping down here. Oh, I was just gonna do that. Great minds think alike, you know. Oh, crap. There's so many people jetpacking, I don't even know what's going on. No, I'm not going to jump in there. That would be suicide, my good sir. Or a form of suicide. There's the orc battle wagon thing. That thing is stupid. Look at that! That grenade did more damage to the Space Marine guy because it knocked him back. How are you still alive in there? That is amazing. He's really good again. Oh! Oh, shoot. Turn on the shield! and revive your teammate, Captain Sparta! Oh, whoa. What is this thing? I don't even know. Oh, it heals us, apparently. Which reminds me, where's that stimulus thing? I put on a stimulus injector thing and it doesn't show up. That's disappointing. Oh well, we'll take out this orc battle wagon. And, you know, all will be good. And I'm going to capture this point because I can multitask. And he's going to take out the orc battle wagon. We're doing pretty good. Wave 16, we're... Oh, that's right, he did die. I thought we were on a streak. But we ain't on no streak. Jump him. Jump him. They will kill you. Jump him.
Let the power of the Eldar wipe our enemies away.
367 kills. What did I say? I was going to get like 300 or something? I blew that out of the water, man. It's an avatar of Kahane. Oh, here comes all the Banshees. All 1,500 of them. And now they are all confused, and I'm just going to burn them all, because that's what my character is good for. That's what this setup is really good for, actually, to be totally honest, is taking out light units, lightly armored units. But when you get up to later waves like I am right now, this is... I'm going the way with the Space Marine dude. He's friggin' genius. I probably shouldn't have gone over here. Shoot that thing. Oh, shoot the Banshees. Now throw a preemptive grenade. Watch this. Oh, it only hit one squad. I had great expectations for that. Oh, wait! Oh! Oh my god! Oh crap, Avatar. Not the movie Avatar. I've never seen the movie Avatar. Is it any good? I hear it's really good. But, I don't know. I just don't ever. I don't really have any way to watch it until it comes out on the sound TV or something. You know, non-DVD, Blu-ray instant download media stream thing. Stuff. Ouch! Ouch! Get the... There we go. Alright, alright. We got him. Alright, Space Marine guy. I know you're tough, but you're not that tough. You need to, like, take out the Banshees right now. I'll take out the Banshees. Never mind. I'll do everything now. You got this, bro. He just stabbed it air. I love how he just walks past us. The AI is like, attack this unit only. Turn around, dude. Turn around. You got this. You got this, bro. You got cover and fire. You got this shield thing that does stuff. That was... Okay. I don't care what multiplier we have. It should be worth more than 8. 100 times 8 was our multiplier. I don't know why I just said 8. Thank you. We got the teamwork thing going. What did we get? 18? I think we only got to wave 18 last time. We're going to wave 19 this time. Wait. No, I'm pretty sure we got to wave 19. I don't care. We're at wave 18 right now. That's all I care about. Don't attack the Dreadnought. Jump them. Oh, crap. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, my God. There's so much stuff going on. We're so screwed. We are so freaking screwed. They keep attacking me. Stop. Stop them. Stop this. Oh, we did kill Fatty. Yeah. Okay, I remember now. Doubt. Oh, God. I jumped from one tank into another tank. I am so screwed. I'm confused. Up. Stop shooting me. Stop shooting me. That really hurts. Alright. They got this. Look at that. They're taking no damage. Oh, there's the Space Marine guy. Can I jump in this teleporter? Will it take me to the Wizard of Oz's home? Oh, frick. Fatty's after me. No, he's not. Okay. He got distracted by the cheeseburger on the other side of the map. Good. Good. Should probably turn my shields off. Oh yeah, we just took out a tank. Now I'm gonna kill these bloodletters, and maybe I'm not. Okay, let's just let's worry about getting out of there. Oh, up. That hurts. That really hurts. I mean, like, really. Space Marine guy's gonna die. Oh, he's so screwed because he jumped to a bad spot. He's in a tough situation. No, don't jump towards me. Oh, man, we're so screwed. Player number one is down. Must revive. Where is he? Holy crap, he's way down there. You way down there, bro. What just healed me? Somebody just healed me, and I feel really bad because I didn't do anything. I'm going to revive this guy. Yeah. Go, 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 go. He actually died in a really good spot because where the tank is going to position itself, it won't be able to shoot through this other tank. So I should be able to get this revive off here. Then I'm going to jump up over where that dreadnought just came from, which is not a good sign at all. And then I'm going to revive this guy. He's a winner. He's a winner in my book. You are a winner in my book, good sir. And that is why I'm going to revive you. Clutch. Ace in the hole. Shrimp on the bobby. Whatever you want to say. They need to really stop attacking my dude with the flamer, because he is not the threat here. This guy is the threat. That dude with the armor and the space marine and the lightning claws. He is... Fatty needs to stop chasing this little burnt cheeseburger there. The reason I say he's burnt is because look at his armor. Looks burnt. Yeah, buddy. Killed the Chaos Dreadnought. Now this thing is going to die. And I'm going to target the tank because it's really, really weak. And he's just going to kill it right there. No, he's not. Okay. That tank is dead. I've been stuck at 406 kills for what seems like forever. What is he doing? Shoot the fat guy then. Whatever, man. He's like stepping on you. We're just sitting here like pummeling this guy. He don't care. I bet he's going to be worth 1 point. Oh, no, he's worth 750. Alright, I'm going to capture this point. Just for the sake of point capturing. Boom! Alrighty, here we go. This is it. It was Imperial. Oh, that's right, it was the Bane Blade. Where is the Bane Blade? Oh, crap, there it is. This is it, you maggots. For the Empire. Oh, up, 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 up. Don't jump over there. Okay, do what you want. I'm gonna jump right here. Cause it's much safer over here than it is over there. Which is not much at all, actually. That's it. I got some. Gonna have this stick in my head all day now. That's not safe at all. Shield! Somebody just healed me. Thank you, whoever healed me. I'm going to jump over here now so I get health when this guy attacks people. Jump! Oh, crap, I ran out of energy. No! No! No, don't... Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm totally... I'm dead. I'm dead. What is going on? I'm dead. I'm totally freaking dead. Yep, I'm dead. It's up to my teammates now. It's up to you. I've died with 410 kills. I leveled up twice. That's pretty good. Dude, that was not a good idea at all. Like, trust me, I know stuff about good ideas, and that was not one of them. And this guy, he's going to get overwhelmed. Yep. GG! Well played. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to give it a like rating if you want me to get to Wave 20 sometime within the near future. And peace. Look at that. Beast stats. 410 KD. Beat that, COD. Beat that. Alright, I'll see you later. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know.